Aloha and welcome. What is it? May 4th, Kava Day. Yay. Kaimi and Wayne Assessment, K-A-W-A, Kava Day. We check in once a month and make sure we still like each other. And I think I passed. Kaimi and I are going to take you on another hour-long journey, as is our wont on Saturdays. In this amazing new attire. Thank you, Jerry Denton. It gets loud and soft. If you're at home or seeing this whenever in the digital world, welcome. And use speakers, much better than computer speakers. If you don't have good speakers, use headphones, because the computer speakers just don't quite do it, in my opinion. You know, you do you. It's all good. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then towards the end I'll play this rav drum for a few minutes, and when it gets quiet, just chill out, examine your body, see what you're feeling, where you're feeling, and I will talk you back into your body at the end. Of course, you can get up and leave whenever you want. Not you guys. You guys here in the studio audience, you get to stay. But when it gets quiet, it's not over. It's not over until I chat you back. My queen always reminds me telepathically to invite you to bring an intention into the journey. These instruments move a lot of energy in your body, that energy going through the water in your interstitial tissues releases electricity that moves through your body. That electricity becomes available for you to use, and having an intention is a marvelous thing to be able to direct that energy. Not necessary entirely. If you have energy blockages, though, you might find that you get a little twitchy, or you have muscle spasms, things like that. Don't worry about it. It's perfectly natural. Everything evens out as your body gets more and more balanced energetically. I find that following my breath and directing it to those places of discomfort or tension helps a whole lot. And you know, if you watch these 50 or 60 of these, you won't have any more. Okay, you might, but yeah, it certainly helps to balance out your energy. Meridians. Enough talk, shall we dance? Have a smooth ride, enjoy it. You'll see us anytime you look. And we won't see you at all. But we know you're there. Okay. Hello. Tina, that's nice.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to guide you back. Slowly expanding the awareness of your physical form. And allow that deep, deep gratitude that comes from inhabiting such a magnificent vessel to pervade all of your cells. As your cells expand and basking in this gratitude, you'll probably find that they start doing a happy dance. And as more and more of them join in the joy of the dance, you will find that movement happens. It may start in the fingers and toes. It'll quickly expand into the wrists and ankles. Maybe even the shoulders, the neck. Your knees. If you gleaned anything, now's a good time to journal it out. Commit it to memory one way or the other. Ponder it, decide if it's a message that makes sense for now. For God's sake, don't share it with anybody. I want to thank you in the digital world for joining us. If you can even hear me, this microphone seems to not be.
Hello?
Seems to be on. Drink plenty of water in the next few days. Having all of this sound waves moving through, you can shake loose toxins and things that are better flushed out than allowed to settle elsewhere. Certainly, if you're getting behind the wheel of a car anytime soon, get your feet on the ground. Get a couple of good hugs. Drink water. Find a kitty. Where's our kitty? So lovely to have you join us. Thanks so much. Spending another hour with us or whatever.
Mahalo and aloha.
Arrivederci. Oh! My second album dropped. Go look at Spotify or Apple Music or YouTube. Yeah, rainbow.bandcamp.com if you want to support the work. That's a good place to buy the albums. They're cheap. I have two now. Starting the third. Worked on it for the first time today. Yesterday. All right. Peace. Blessings. Over and out. Bye-bye.